Running means so much to me. I just love the sport. Let's pick up the pace.
I moved to Melbourne 8 years ago as a really stressed out uni student. Melbourne and running basically took over, gave me a fresh view of life. Melbourne is such a runnable city. The best way to explore is to get out on your feet and go for a run. These three runs showcase what Melbourne has to offer.
This is my usual 5Ks. It's a quick run through inner city Collingwood, around the Carlton Gardens and back. But of course, we start with a coffee, because it's Melbourne. I just love the openness of this place. On the left, we've got the Royal Exhibition Building. On the right, we've got the Melbourne Museum.
So Carlton Gardens is right at the edge of the city, and that's where I take my runners' Glasshouse Run Club for our 500 meter sprints.
We end up on Smith Street, which is a great place to grab lunch, like a chop ramen. We're now south of the river, the Tan, the start and finish of my 10K. It's Melbourne's most popular running track, 3.8Ks around of uninterrupted running. Whether or not you make it to the top 10 leaderboard over there, it's a place for everyone. We're at the G, one of the largest stadiums in the world, the home of sport in Melbourne, and I guess one of the reasons why Melbourne is the capital of sport in Australia. This is the William Barrack Bridge, which takes us right into the heart of the city.
Within a kilometre from the city, we find ourselves back at the Shrine of Remembrance.
To round up the run to 10Ks, we've got to head up these stairs and back.
The 15K run takes us out of the city. It's a great place to sort of take in the beauty of Melbourne's waterfront. 15K run starts in Melbourne's Arts Precinct.
We're a couple of Ks up from the city, and this is urban paradise. This is Albert Park and Lake, home to Australia's largest park run and Australia's Formula One Grand Prix. What's cool about it is that there's a 4.7 kilometer running track around it, which is perfect for the Mona Fartlek, as well as a 5K time trial. This is Middle Park, right by the beach. I guess my dream home. One day I like to live here. But for now, I'll enjoy running through it. This is Princess Pier, the U10 point in a 15K route. This is where I take a breather. There's just every reason to stop here and soak in the atmosphere. We're back in the city. There's so much to see and explore. Go on and run it for yourself.